Guys, I've been away for quite some days, and but I'm back, not really back here, back for this, but at least to go back. I know you missed me, I missed you too, guys. So today I've decided to show you my new house and how I'm cooking in the and remember, there is something I've been wanting to tell you, but actually, I'm being male. I'm married. So I want to prepare food for my husband, but Mtamuona, it's time. He's the one here. So today we are cooking meat and kale. How very good. I obviously don't know how to cook meat. I want you to have a tutorial. Free. I could not free. So this is the dania. Later, coriander leaves in English. We have onions, we have our tomatoes here. And our meat to make cooking masala. So next week. But before that, So what's next? Onions and tomatoes. And next me tomatoes. I need tomatoes. Oh, I just use all these plates, but it has your shot here.
And remember, you're not going to use all the tomatoes. Hizi ni mob. But lazima tukate. Zimekosha mboga na meat. Though, I remember tukiwa high school, tulikuwa tunafunzwa. Uwezi kula food ati. Zote ziko. Uweza sema aje. Like, kama ni skuma, imekarangwa. Na nyanya imekuwa na kila kitu. And then pia nyanya ikarangwa yaka na kila kitu. Lazima food moja kai fried. Mengine yepe. Still like and see that. Sasa leo, pia mbani mbubi sana, we can't do that. Zote zitakuwa stewed. So ladies, you should know how to cook for your husbands. You must avoid kuachwa. No cook. I mean general. Kukula food and food ingine, food ya ya kitanda. So lazima ujue kuzipika vizuri. Zote na serve vizuri. You must watch. Maji yetu ya ugali iko ready. So I think nitaacha hapo. Nipike kwanza. Well, those who don't know how to cook ugali. Unangoja maji na boil kwanza. And then unaweka unga kadogo. Unaacha ina. Nikuchemka. Natokota. Kiyo mbo itatosha kuwa. Na hope itatosha. So as we said, we multitask. Can you have a meal? Yeah, tomatoes. You can also pick it up. Karanga, my phone.
For you to have taken such a decision in the first place without consulting me is total madness. Don't tell me to calm down because I'm already pissed. You see how you people do when you come after me? I'm not pissed.
Please don't cry, okay? Please don't go, please.